Hey, I'd like to play you a song on this guitar right here. This is a 1959 airline, Town and Country. It was sold by the Montgomery Ward Company. And children would ask for it and they would get it for Christmas. And they'd wake up on Christmas Day with this guitar and they wouldn't know what to do. And they'd watch the Ed Sullivan Show and the Beatles would come on and freak them out a little bit. And then all those people that their parents told them to stay away from, they would start hanging out with. And one of them would have some pot, and you know what happened now. And here we are. All because Montgomery Ward sold this guitar during Christmas of 1959. Actually, this is no lie. On my birthday last year, honey bought me this guitar for my birthday, and I love it. That's just how it went when she gave it to me. I'm going to do a song right now called LB's Truth, and don't you ever forget it. James Brown rode in the town. He brought the funkiest sound, and everybody got down. The Stanley Bros went nose to nose, played a million shows, and kept them on their toes. My ass on fire right now. Thank you. the motorhead, put them all to bed, but like Minnie said, they're all dead.